Hi, this is Jared, and we're out riding Thrillium today. Thrillium and Cold Creek are part of the Tarbell trail system. It's a really good trail system, lots of different variety and lots of trails to explore out here. This is in the Yakult Burn State Forest. It's about an hour drive to get here from River City, downtown Portland, and about 26 miles from Vancouver. We start up at the Thrillium trailhead. Basically like three sections where the top part is kind of steeper, rougher, more raw kind of trail. And then it goes into a flatter section where you're going through the forest on some rocky parts. And then it drops into a clear cut that's just full of big jumps all the way down. It's super fun. The Thrillium trail is mostly shuttled. You can pedal from the bottom down here. It's pretty steep and pretty long. The Thrillium trail is about 2.6 miles and it's about 1,600 vertical feet of elevation loss. I think the ideal rider for this trail is someone who's experienced. It's not an overly difficult trail, but it's one that is challenging to ride fast. It's a good trail to build skills up and get more confidence on the bike. A lot of the harder features there are ways around some of the gaps that you're jumping at full speed. You can roll at a lower pace. It's always good to look ahead and know the trail that you're riding before you just come down and ride your first time. Because of the downhill nature and the different features that are on this trail, knee pads, a full face helmet and gloves are always a smart idea, but it's not mandatory. I've seen all kinds of different bikes out here on this trail. Full suspension with strong tires, strong brakes will definitely help you have more fun and be in more control. Go at your own pace and learn the trail and you can ride it on pretty much any bike. Once again, this is Jared with River City Bicycles, and thanks for watching Rovers of the Road.